Welcome to Zonico. We are making healthy recipe. So half cup chickpeas. And add some turmeric powder. This and garlic.
Take some bunches of sorrel leaves.
Wash it properly and drain the water.
Transfer the leaf in the pot.
One slice onion. 2 spoons cumin seeds. 1 cooked lentil.
2 tomatoes
and 1/2 cup of water.
Then cook for 15 minutes. Mash it slowly.
Add salt. A spray of taste.
Cook for more 5 minutes. Heat oil then add cumin seeds and garlic peas and red chilies.
And pour it on the party.
Please like and share my channel and subscribe my channel and hit the like button. Thanks for watching my video. Enjoy the curry rice.
Thanks for watching.